This is how to catch a soap bubble. Let's learn. This is 1/4 dish soap, 3/4 water, and then I borrowed this winter glove for my son. You can bounce it or simply see how long you can keep it on the glove. Or you can do this.